incredibly entertaining. Fighter's going to come out swinging. Big left hook from Wakabayashi with the blue gloves. She away in the red. He's swinging away, is she?
These guys
go opening round.
Oh, nice catch off of the knee for Yuya. So Yuya see away down. It's her unloading the elbows. She was hurt. She was hurt.
Swinging elbows to the face of she away. He's in trouble. She away is compromised here in the opening round. Big elbows, then big knees. Yuya Wakamatsu with an all-out assault.
Uh-oh, he's going to the back. The prediction might come true. Good use of
more ground and pound. Heavy artillery. Yuya Wakamatsu. Shulamov taking a close look, and that's all. Yuya Wakamatsu. Unbelievable.
Wow, said he would get it done from the back. It wasn't as he predicted with a submission finish, Rich, but he did get the back and start unloading ground and pound.
Yes.
What a way to finish it here with that grounded pound.
Yeah, you know, you talk about that knee, but it wasn't actually a knee. Yuya Wakamatsu was timing that as a setup, and that was the beginning of the end that stopped with this flurry before the referee just had to step in and stop the action.
12th knockout, Yuya Wakamatsu.